Give it a little tilt. Comes out quicker.
And that's when you crushed this out. This, you
just
know,
a few minutes ago.
This is half an hour ago.
Yep. It came through there and had no problems.
Right. Wow.
And I mean, it's not that, you know, there's not all that much wax or anything else in it, really.
No, it looks
sexy. It's just honey and some air bubbles.
And you figure that it's probably a fair amount of thistle.
Yeah, that's my guess. Although it's a little yellow, so there might be a little bit of goldenrod in it. But. Yeah.
Oh, that is excellent. How about that? Thank you. That is.
So yeah,
incredible.
You might find a couple pieces of propolis or a bee part or two in there. Some. Maybe some pollen.
So don't freak out, Scott.
All right.